हेलो स्टूडेंट, अ वेरी वी गुड मॉर्निंग एंड जय हिंद टू ऑल क्लास 9 स्टूडेंट। टुडे इन अवर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर वी आर गोइंग टू सी द समरी एज वेल एज द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स पार्ट। आई विल एक्सप्लेन द समरी स्टेंजा वाइज लाइन वाइज। द नेम ऑफ अवर पोएम इज नो मैन आर फॉरेन एंड वी विल सी द बैक एक्सरसाइज इन टुडेज अवर लेक्चर। So without wasting our time, let us start. Class 9. Subject English. Poem. Take out your big book, student. Pay attention. This is your big book, class 9. See here, no mans are foreign. It is the poem No Men Are Foreign. Who is the poet? James. The name of our poet. Poet James. James. Poet is James Kirkham. He is a poet. Let us start. So firstly, we will take a small summary. Then we will see the question answer. First is summary. Let us see. Remember, no men are strength, no countries foreign. Beneath all uniforms, a single body breath. Like ours, the lands our brothers walk upon. In earth like this, in which we all shall. First step, summary. First stanza. What is first stanza says? We all are breathe. Breathe means what we are inhaling is the air, oxygen is common to America, Australia. So we all are brothers. We all have to live a brotherhood way. Our dress, our uniform is common of all armies according to the given time. But we all are human beings. See the second stanza. They too aware of sun and air and water are common and fed by peaceful harvest. We have to grain, we have to do the harvest. By wash long winter strap, their hands are ours and in their lines we read a labor not different from our own. In the second stanza. Second stanza, what it is given? That sun is common, sun, air, water. These all are common for all living beings. So we have to harvest our, harvest here means to grow grains, crops, doing the gardening, agriculture and get a good result. See the third stanza. What it is given third stanza? In third stanza it has gone, remember they have eyes like ours, they walk or sleep. We all are common human beings like hairs, eyes, mouth. Body is common, so why we are disgusting? Let us remember whenever we are told to hate our brothers, it is ourselves that we shall dispose, betray, condemn. Remember, we too have arms against each other. We should follow the brotherhood, we should follow the rules of humanity. Don't be jealous, don't be give information of jealousy. Work hard and be simple. Last stanza, it is the human earth that we defy. Our hells of fire and dust, outrage of innocence, of air that is everywhere you all remember, no men are foreign and no countries distant. We all are common human beings, we have to do the same things and we have to perform in our own way. Now see, it is the summary part of stanza, fourth stanza, second stanza, what it is given, all brotherhood. Now see the back exercise, see here, question answers. All of you pay attention. Question. Answers. Now see, first question. When I all uniform, what uniform do you think the poet is speaking about? See the first stanza. See here, first stanza it is given. Remember, no man I stay, no country's foreign. Been and all uniform, a single body, brand. So our answer is, we all armies of different countries wearing different uniform, but we all are human beings. It is the first. We are taking air, sunlight, water, and all human beings using of all type, but we all are human. See the question number second. First is the complete been and. Been at all uniforms. Second is, how does the poet suggest that all people on earth are the same? Second question, how does the poet suggest? All people are same. See, what is second question? How does the poet suggest that all peoples on earth are the same? See, they too aware of sun, the sunlight, air and water, all are peaceful harvest. We all are same. Remember, they have eyes like our, they wear. We all are making, we all are taking food, so we all are common in this world, in this universe. See the third question. What is given? How many common features can you find in stanza second? See the common features. Question what? Common. Common features. We find. The common features. Answer is here. We are already getting. From second stanza it is. They too aware of sun, air and water. See sun, air and water from stanza second. Second stanza is there. So these are the common features we find in this whole world, in this universe. People are using sunlight for day, air for respiratory process, breathing process, and water for drinking. Okay? Now the last question, number 4. Whenever we are told to hate our brothers, we hate our brothers. When do you think that happens? Why? Who tells us? Why? Who tells us? Question number 4 is coming in front of us. This is the last. Let us see. Whenever we are told to hate our brothers, we do not think this happens. Why? Who told us? Should we do as we are told to sometimes? What does the poet say? Last question, the poet James Kirov, write the names. The poet James Kirov described, he does not hate our brothers. We all are common, but we are selfishness and greediness. See the two things, greedy and discrimination. Selfishness and greediness comes to person. We are thinking about ourselves, we are feeling jealous with one another, and we are not following the brotherhood. The poet gives the moral that we all are brothers, we have common human beings of different countries, armies are different, wearing uniform, but we are common human. We should live with humble humanity, peacefulness, and work as a brothers in this world. So this is our 4 question answers. I hope you all have understood it. I will send the question answers PDF tomorrow. So today our chapter is complete. This chapter is going to come in your unit test. Okay, this I will put in your unit test. 20 marks of your English literature exam of unit test, monthly test. So be prepared. Write the word meaning I am given, write the question answers that you are getting, see the videos and get better results. Thank you. Have a nice day.